Hi, I'm Dr. Mimi. In this video, I want to tell you about watermelon and its awesome benefits to your eyes and body. Watermelon is mostly water, about 91.5%. That's why it's called watermelon. It has a ton of vitamins and minerals your eyes and body appreciate. For example, it contains a large amount of vitamin A, which is so good for your eyes and kidneys, whose function is to filter and purify your blood, thus very important for your eye health. Just to give you an idea, a smallest watermelon, which is about 1.5 pounds or 700 grams, provides you with 4,000 IU of vitamin A, which is needed for your good eye health and eyesight. It also has a good amount of vitamin C, which is good for your skin, teeth and gum, hair, and healing wounds and scars. Now you know what watermelon can do for your eyes and body. Next, let's talk about why watermelon juice also makes a perfect sports drink. Watermelon contains lots of naturally alkalizing electrolytes, such as calcium, magnesium, and potassium. When you work out, your body generates extra hydrogen ion and lactic acid in your muscles, making your body more acidic. In an effort to normalize the blood's pH level, your body uses the alkalizing minerals from your body. Therefore, it's very important to replenish your body with alkalizing electrolytes right after exercising and during the endurance sports. Otherwise, alkalizing minerals will be used up from your body. You probably know that 99% of the body's calcium is contained in your bone and teeth, so you don't want to lose them. Magnesium is mostly stored in your muscles, and it's important for the nerve functions and to maintain energy and vitality. When you sweat, you also need to replenish your body with potassium, and watermelon provides all of these important electrolytes. In addition, watermelon's high water content naturally hydrates your body, which is needed after working out and perspiring. The natural glucose from watermelon also provides energy for your eyes, brain, blood, and especially muscles after working out or playing sports. So during or after any sport, running, swimming, biking, hiking, walking, etc., or after just regular daily workout, drink watermelon juice or watermelon smoothie. You can make watermelon smoothie by blending it in a blender with a tiny bit of water. Instead of those unhealthy sports drinks, which contain a high amount of unhealthy refined sugar, have yourself, your kids, and your spouse drink watermelon juice, watermelon smoothie, or eat watermelon after playing sports. This is especially a very good idea in summertime when watermelon is abundant. Your eyes and body will surely appreciate it. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, hit the like button and share it with your friends. Subscribe if you have not, and I'll see you in my next video.